Hello, this is Pastor Jay with Walk in Truth Radio Podcast with your encouraging word for today. Get up, get going, get moving, and enjoy your day. Yes, get up, get going, and get moving, and enjoy your day. There is no reason to be a sad, sorry sock. This is the day the Lord has made, and let us rejoice and be glad in it. What are you going to be glad about today? Maybe it's just the fact the sun is shining, or it could be raining. Either way, it's a great day. To feel the heat of the sun and the wet of the rain, that means you're still here and God has something for you to do. So don't be a sorry sack. Just get up and enjoy today. Find some reason to be happy about today. It could be a simple thing or a complex thing, but be happy. Enjoy today. Don't let the worries and the cares and the problems of the world get you down to the point that you cannot find any enjoyment. Too many friends and family members spend their time worrying about what the day will bring to them that will put them down, instead of searching for what will build them up, make them happy, and keep them feeling great and fantastic. No, you can't have too much enthusiasm about today. The fact that you can listen to what I'm saying, you should be happy, because guess what? There are some people who went to bed last night that won't hear this message. But you're here, you can hear it, and you can live out your day being glad, happy, amazed, and feeling awesome, because you know this is the day the Lord has made. And let us rejoice and be glad and not sad in it. I am so happy for you today. I'm willing to give it away to you right now. Whatever you're lacking in happiness and joy and gladness and thanksgiving, I, by the will of God and the sacrifice and the long suffering, am willing and able share God's love and happiness and gladness and thanksgiving with you. This is Pastor Jay with Walk Truth Radio Podcast. I always want you to be encouraged, to be blessed, and be at peace. And always remember, walk in truth. Peace.